Good morning. Welcome to the WCCE Morning News Show. My name is Morgan. I will be your anchor for today, Thursday, March 4th, 2021. This is week 2 for activity classes. Here's Kayla with the weather.
The current temperature in Lake Wylie, South Carolina is 36 degrees. Today's high is 70 degrees. The low tonight is 36 degrees. The forecast today is sunny and warm. Now back to our anchor.
Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I salute to the flag of South Carolina and pledge to uphold the state, love, loyalty, and faith.
At Crowder's Creek, we pledge to seek smart solutions, be on board with learning, act responsibly, and respect others. And now for a moment of silence.
Today for lunch, we will have cheeseburger or turkey chef salad.
Happy Thursday, boys and girls. I am ready for another amazing day at Crowder's Creek. Thank you so much for your support of our book fair. I've been hearing so much great feedback, not only from the students, but also from our teachers and from our PTO volunteers. So thank you for being so well behaved and engaged and for following all of our health and safety protocols to keep everyone safe. Don't forget, if you forgot to bring money on your class's designated day, you can always purchase online or you can participate in the makeup day next week. Next week, our book fair will be leaving, so make sure you act fast. A huge thank you to Mr. Fisher and all of our PTO volunteers for making things run so smoothly. We also want to continue to celebrate the Readathon initiative. I know some of you are participating in that, and that is going right along with Read Across America Week, as well as our book fair. So don't forget, if you're interested, please support reading and a love for literacy. And boys and girls, as promised, if you were on the sore sofa between November 6th and January 28th, you'll be getting an extra treat. Don't worry, if you have been recognized after that, we will have a designated time for you to get that extra treat as well. Keep up the great work, continue to soar, and let's have an amazing day.
Happy Thursday, everyone. The correct answer to yesterday's trivia question was fox and socks. The first two correct answers I pulled out of the box were from a kindergartner and a fifth grader. So these two students, please see me today for a book machine token. In Ms. Romberger's class, Selena Galavez. In Ms. Lazarek's class, Melania Diaz. Today's question is this. In the book, One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish, what book was the Nook reading? I'll say that again. In the book, One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish, what book was the Nook reading? Good luck. Have a great day.
That's all the news for today. Thank you for watching the WCCE Morning News Show. Have a great day.